I'm Chris Heisler with OptoTest Corporation, and I'll be introducing the OP Polarity Kit. During the production and installation of MTP or MPO cables, it's necessary to verify continuity and polarity of these cables. The OP Polarity Kit makes this a simple task. The Polarity Kit consists of an OP280, which acts as a source module, the OP480, which acts as a detector module, a set of saber cables, depending on the type of DUT you will be testing, and a set of MTP Type A adapters. The 280 consists of 12 distinct sources, one for each channel. The OP480 has multiple channel modes and comes with 4 preset mappings. To get started, the two units need to be powered on. The OP280 needs to be put into auto test mode. To do this, press and hold the mode button until the LEDs start to cycle through the channels. To select the proper mode on the OP480, press the arrow button until you get to the appropriate mode. We'll select a 12-channel mode for this. Also ensure that you have the proper saber cables and the proper Type A mating adapters connected. Once the two units are properly set up, we can begin testing continuity and polarity on our cables. To do this, simply connect up your DUT. Once connected, the results are displayed instantaneously. This cable shows up as a Type A. To test another cable, simply connect it up. This cable actually shows up as an unknown, which signifies a failure in either continuity or polarity. If test results must be recorded, OptoTest supplies a software package to log these results. For fast and easy polarity and continuity testing of MTP and MPO cables, the OP Polarity Kit is a must-have.